Why are females attracted to drama less than males?
Females, in my opinion, are attracted to drama because they can't keep their mouth shut when they talk. For example, when two girls start fighting, come on, Antoine, you're a guy. Don't you know when two girls start fighting over
this
a guy?
No,
but then you're a guy. You have a penis, okay?
Yeah, I do.
Women have vaginas. When you try to insert your penis in a vagina, don't you think females? I'm sorry.
It has nothing to do with it.
Yes, it does.
I don't understand.
All you females don't like females start drama over a guy sometimes because of penis.
I don't really bear news.
You're the main because of a penis. I don't think you're allowed to show this. Don't show this. But anyways, drama starts because of two guys. I mean, because of guys, making two girls fight over one fucking penis, which is not cool. Okay, I, for example, never fought for a penis. I don't think I ever will. The drama starts with females because they don't shut their mouth. They keep talking and talking and talking.
This is a documentary.
It is a documentary, and you know it's true. Don't you agree with me about penises? I mean, I'm just kidding. Never mind. I'm not going to ask that to her.
Redo it. You need to. You got to talk about something less sexual.
Who wants to be in